fragments.
Once again, hell is reaching deep inside of her. Stormy seas and lost souls.
Who is it?
She's dreamt of this before.
It's coming.
Is it?
They say dreams are visions of our memories, thoughts and fears, as seen by our inner eye.
Help us!
But what if each one of us is always dreaming, even when awake? And we only see what our inner eye creates for us. Is this what hell is? A world shaped by Senua's nightmares. Maybe that's why people fear seeing the world through our eyes.
Yes, she's scared.
Because if you believe that Senua's reality is twisted, you must accept that yours might be too.